To Nani's kitchen. I hope you are in good health and I wish you a happy Bakrid and I hope you would have celebrated in a pleasant manner. All the Muslims and even all of us celebrate all the festivals in India. I wish you all a good luck. Now, I have already told you how to make the different curries and rice of Amla. Amla is the storehouse of health and there are many advantages of taking Amla. It's a rich food with all the vitamins and antioxidants. Today we are going to make the Amla Raita. It can be taken along with chapati, paratha, dosa, especially with biryanis. And this can be stored for 2-3 days in the fridge. Let us see what are the ingredients. 6 amlas, boil it and then remove the seed of it and take the pulp alone and drain it. 6 boiled amlas, 4 tablespoons of coriander leaves, 4 tablespoons of grated coconut, 3 to 4 green chilies according to your taste, 1/2 inch of ginger and then salt to taste, 1 cup of curds. For seasoning the raita, 1/2 teaspoon of mustard and fenugreek, 1/2 spoon or 1/4 spoon, few leaves, curry leaves and 1 teaspoon of oil. For decoration, 1/2 small cup of pomegranate seeds or pomegranates and then few leaves of coriander and pudina. All these ingredients to be made into a paste. Then should be added, add the salt to the taste and then season it. Then afterwards decorate it with this leaves and pomegranate granules. Put all the ingredients into the mixie. By one, amla should be cut into pieces like this. Then add ginger and also coriander leaves. Then coconut. Then we have to grind it. It should be made into a paste like this. Then transfer it to a bowl. You should add curds, which is beaten, into this paste. Mix it well. If the salt is not enough, you can add the salt. Now it has to be seasoned. Now season it. decorate it with granules. Green chili pieces. Few leaves of corianders and pudina. If you want the raita to be served, you can add few drops of lemon juice. We have taken little of the raita before seasoning. Those who want onion, they can add onion in this. Mix well and eat. Now the raita is ready. You can take with other items as well as with biryani. Those who want onion, they can add onion with the raita. Before seasoning, I have taken this and add onion and take. Please taste it, enjoy it, share it with your friends, comment upon it, and please do subscribe.